position yourself, people, purpose, and a plan. I want to talk about pride today. Pride. Pride can be positive or negative. Let me talk about the negative pride. That which is preventing you from seeking out for help. If you keep doing the same thing you are doing and making any changes, you're going to get the same results. Don't think that you can make it on your own. If you are not having the results that you desire, reach out for help. Read a book. Watch a video. Ask for help. Don't allow pride to prevent you from achieving your goals. Don't allow pride to prevent you from getting the help that you need. Humble yourself and reach out for help. Help is available if you ask it. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed day. Stay tuned for more updates and share this video.